been good to me, Mr. Ingersoll, and I'll not forget it. I'll do as you ask. I'll help your good lady wife to run the store. I'll not let you down. I swear on it.
Mr. Ingersoll, the late husband of our dear widow.
Nathaniel seemed loyal to the Ingersolls. I wonder why he broke his promise.
We should ask the widow.